Serie Guirassy scored the winner for Stuttgart against Borussia Dortmund in the Bundesliga last month. Can he repeat the feat in the DFB-Pokal? Edin Terzic hopes not. He coached Dortmund to Pokal glory in 2021. It's Karim Adeyemi. Turbocharged run goes down. Referee says play on. Here's Bino Gittens and Sabitzer's efforts. Alexander Nubel was well beaten. And the crossbar came to his rescue. Wonderful efforts. It's Chris Furyk against his former club. Always so lively on the left flank. It's a good ball in. Undav's header. Really good stretch by Gregor Kobel. Undav scored in the league meeting between these two here this season. Goalless at the break, the Germany boss, Julian Nagelsmann, is proving popular. There is Julian Riasson, who scored in the draw at Bayer Leverkusen at the weekend, and he's given the ball away cheaply. Dortmund really struggling to clear their lines. Mittelstädt, Undav, Guirassy! Good save! Well, he's keeping Dortmund in this at the moment, Kobel. That was a wonderful Stuttgart move. Hosts building genuine momentum here. They're above Dortmund in the Bundesliga table. Third at the moment, Stuttgart. It's another good move, and it's Guirassy! He is in the form of his life. His 18th goal in all competitions this season. 1-0. That's come the way of Füllkrug. Bino Gittens! Quick-fire equaliser. But is the goal going to stand? Was there an offside here against Bino Gittens? It looks as though there was. Been so careful with the ball, Stuttgart, so precise. And it's Silas! It's another brilliant Stuttgart goal. And the quarterfinals are coming sharply into view. Silas plays the role of super sub. Guirassy and Stuttgart are going to the quarterfinals. Dortmund dubbed out thanks to Stuttgart's stellar strike force.